It's often difficult for financial directors and managers to accurately predict the cash flow position of their group. It often involves multi-subsidiary Excel tracking, which is often time-consuming and error-prone. In this video, I will show you how to easily manage your group's cash flow in Agicap, by entity and in consolidation. To do this, first you create different levels of consolidation and sub-consolidation. Then you select the entities to be integrated at each level. And finally, you can switch from the entity view to the consolidated view. In one click, you access the cash flow plan, which displays your consolidated past, present, and future balance. Your consolidation is updated in real time based on bank information, outstanding accounts, and forecasts provided by each entity. A consolidated balance table and customizable alerts allows you to optimize the balancing of your bank accounts, cash inflows from surplus accounts, and replenishment of accounts in anticipation of a cash shortfall. Customizable dashboards are available by entity and in consolidated format. They allow you to compare the performance of your subsidiaries, to analyze at any glance any deviations from the budget, and to easily share your consolidated reporting internally or externally. You can find all of these elements on the mobile app, which gives you permanent access to your group's cash flow. Balances, main flows, amount of overdue receivables, net and gross cash flow, and many other possibilities.